Hello fellow school going gamers, my name is Vardhan and today I have a special and small tutorial for a really simple way to hide your chest
in the fireplace.
And I know I've been gone a long time. I was on a vacation and then I had a mouth surgery. I couldn't speak properly. I can't speak properly now as well. My tongue hurts. But I thought I would just put a quick video out there for everyone. So yeah, let's get started. So as you can see, this is a really, really normal fireplace. If I walk in here, I can't see anything. If I walk up, if you're lucky, you will see a glance, quick glance of the chest I put up there. See, it's completely normal. So that is today's video done. No. Don't leave. Because you missed the actual thing that I hid. Look, come up here. Bam, chest. You can't even see it, right? Let me show you how to make both of those. So we start with the fireplace right there. Then we have brick walls up here, this side. Okay, cool. And then we have a slab roof just over here. Just like that. Cool. Then we have some walls. I like the new brick texture and the walls, by the way. Really nice. Okay. Then I have something like this. Then you put a stair on an angle. Here, like that, and then you just close this up. Actually, first you put it just here, and then you close everything up, just like I'm doing right now. The next thing you need to do is put a stair here so they can't just easily see it. And if they're up here, they can't really see it anyway. See, on the corner is really difficult. And now the thing you need to do next is break that block, place it with the top slab. Just like so, then put a chest down here and then surround all of these blocks, like all the blocks next to the chest, with bricks, and now it just looks much more camouflaged. See, can't see anything, but when you open that, there's a chest. See, simple thing done. Okay, but anyways guys, thank you so much for watching everyone, and I'll see you in the next one.